And the TBI just announced a reward to anyone who can help solve a cold case. TBI special agents are seeking information in the 2001 murder of 72-year-old Etta Etheridge in Paris, Tennessee. The investigation is active and ongoing today, and officials have found new evidence. There is now a reward up to $2,500 for information leading to the arrest of a suspect. Anyone with information can call 1-800-TBI-FIND.